Darby here with Real TV Films, and tonight we're at the Change the World Humanitarian Awards Gala, and I am with the beautiful Bailing. Bailing, how are you doing tonight?
I'm good, thank you.
Great. Well, you look amazing as always. Every time I see you on the red carpet or at movie premieres, you're always just so breathtaking. And one thing that I've when I read articles about you, you're really known as a style icon. Is that something that you really set out to be, or is it just happen naturally?
It happened naturally because I do everything by my instinct and with a lot of curiosity, passion, love, and innocence. Mm-hmm. I think we're here on Earth, like a stage for us to enjoy ourselves, to give fully of who we are as human beings, of spirit we granted from nature. Mm-hmm. So I'm just basically having fun. I think the designers are great, but I think we have our own quality as an individual, so we should really, really dance our own steps and own spirit. That's why I dress always my own individual and always unpredictable, always surprise people. I think it's fun for us to be who we are as a stylish icon and contemporary, young, and fashionable, sexy girl.
Well, it's obviously working for you, and I think that's great, great advice for all the young women who look up to you.
Thank you.
So tonight is all about honoring celebrities and companies in Hollywood who really give a lot of effort for their philanthropic causes. Are there any causes that are really near and dear to your heart?
Well, like today, I presenting this award to this woman who started a foundation called Save the Tatas, which is really funny. Tatas.
Yeah.
That's why I dress this
way. It is funny.
Way.
I like it.
Yeah, tatas and titties. Even like through internationally, I think it's very easy for people to learn the name and mm-hmm. also with this delightful, fun spirit behind. And I support that, of course. And also I support a lot of charities for children. Mm-hmm. And also like for a lot of charities are people are not celebrities are doing their great work just to support, to help humanity in the world. It's not because they're famous.
Yeah.
And also, I'm very fond of wild animal. I think in my previous life, I was this wild cheetah.
So I can believe that.
Right? Yeah. Anything I would like to do is like to support, protect the wild animal. That's something mm-hmm. I have passion for. Because I think all of us, like especially created people, and that spark, that magic come from this wild animal side of human being, which is the wild animal in us.
I think that's fantastic. Well, good for you. You've got a lot on your plate for sure. Now, are there any big projects coming out, anything new on the horizon for you that you'd like to share with us?
Yes, I'm as a performer, as an actress, I'm very lucky. I've been working nonstop. Mm-hmm. So I have this film. I had this film, actually, Crank 2. I think it's still in the theater. I played this crazy, fun role. And I made it from the paper. I made it alive. Mm-hmm. And then I have this film. I'm very much looking forward to see it myself. It's called Love Ranch. It's a true story about the first legal brothel in the United States back to the 70s in Nevada.
Wow.
Which the role was not originally written for somebody Asian like me.
Uh-huh.
But I through audition got the part, and I have to thank Taylor Hackford.
Mm-hmm.
And I'm starring actually supporting Helen Mirren and Joe Pesci. So I'm
wow.
very, very lucky to work with them. I can't wait to see the movie. And currently, I'm shooting a movie called Confidant. And again, I think I'm breaking all these boundaries. Like, this role was originally written for big, like, a Lakers, big black guy who's mm-hmm. a deadly killing mafia gambler. So
uh-huh.
I'm playing him.
Wow.
My name is like, I'm black. How cool is that? So I'm working on that. I got another film. Then in the meantime, I have 7 films in post-production.
Mm-hmm.
I'm very lucky. They're all different type from drama, science fiction, and comedy, all kinds of roles.
Wow.
We're lucky in that way.
Yeah, it seems like you really do play so many diverse roles. Is there one character in particular, is there one side of you that you really like to, that you'd like to explore, or a role that you've just really loved, or do you just kind of like being all over the place and doing a little bit of everything?
I think I have a little spirit I discover, so the 8 of them are different.
Uh-huh.
So I can basically in 8 completely different movies and be a completely different person.
Yeah.
I like to do something like with combine all of them,
mm-hmm.
which I'm doing in real life and depend on my mood or different movie.
Mm-hmm.
I think the one movie that my favorite movie is Casablanca.
Yeah.
I would like to do a modern day of Casablanca, but with the modern touch of funniness, and also this woman are changing forms, changing
mm-hmm.
characters and mystery, because that's the beauty about female characters.
Mm-hmm.
Like, you're sensual, sexy, you're changing with a good spirit, but different, intriguing mm-hmm. people, and something maybe with music. I don't know, something about this beautiful romance, unfulfilled romance mm-hmm. story like that.
Well, it sounds fantastic, and I think everything that you touch turns to gold, so you should definitely make that happen.
Yes, everything I touch turns to gold. I'm blessed and protected, and a lot of angels protect me, but I think I am an angel, protect and give good messages, spirit and love to all others too.
Beautiful. Thank you so much for sharing with us, and we'll let you get back to the event. But good luck with all your endeavors. We can't wait to see it.
Thank you.
Tara Darby here with Real TV Films.